So good morning to all my dear students. Welcome back in the online teaching of St. Thomas School, Mahua, Standard 8, Subject English, Semester 2, Unit 1, Writing About Writing. So my dear students, in previous session we have discussed about activity 10. And it was of ticking mark. Okay, that tick mark I had done and I showed you. Likewise, you supposed to tick mark. Now let us see activity number 11. Write Mark Twain's main idea in strong desire, wise action in just one sentence. Okay, so here a box is given. In that you may write, in this story, strong desire, wise action, Mark Twain tells us the tale of Tom Sawyer, who discovers how man desires to get things that are not easy to get. It is shown here. Okay, that you can write. I have given you PDF. Okay, you can see and you can complete activity 11. Okay, then stop, think. Would the author agree that I have expressed the main idea? Here the author is shown, Mark Twain. He has written Adventure of Tom Sawyer, which we have studied. So, would the author agree that I have expressed the main idea? What idea I have expressed, we have expressed, you have expressed, that will he agree? Maybe, may not be, because he will think, he will stick on his own ideas. Combine the reference you wrote for Strong Desire, Wise Action by Mark Twain in Activity 9 and your main idea. Sentence to make one strong sentence to start your summary. You only need one sentence, but be sure that your sentence seems to be about the source. Okay, in this you can write the short story Strong Desire, Wise Action and adaptation from The Adventure of Tom Sawyer, which is written by Mark Twain in 1876. That tells us the tale of Tom Sawyer, who discovered how man desires to get things that are not easy to get. But for that we have to try. Continuously we should try, and after trying again and again, then only we can get success. Then only we can complete our task. Okay, that also I have given in the PDF form. Then new words I learned in this activity, that also I have given, that also you can see and you can complete. Okay, so my dear student, once again I would like to revise some few points which we have discussed in this. First of all, we discuss about what is a source. About source we discuss. Okay, a source is a writing that you are writing about. For example, when we write about a source, that particular story will be your source. Okay, about that we have seen, we have discussed. Then some new words also we have seen in that. Then after we also saw about cinquain, which is of the first one word, then afterwards two words, then three words, then again, then four words, then again three words, then like that it is in a ascending order, then in descending order that we have seen, like about Rabindranath Tagore first, then Bengali writer, then founded Shanti Niketan University. Then sings Joy of the Tagore. Okay, likewise we have seen. Then at the end, We also discuss about referencing. Some of the referencing also we have studied. Okay. So here is the end of our today's session and chapter 1, unit 1 we have completed. Now I hope you will see, you will read again, you will prepare well and complete your fair notebook of semester 1. Okay. Up to 1 to 11 activities you can complete along with all words you can complete in your fair notebook. Okay. So here is the end of our today's session. Thank you very much for staying with us. Thank you very much for being with us. Okay? So goodbye.